When it comes to live dance music drumming, this guy's a groove monster. He's going to be doing some signings at the Zildjian and Tammer stall down in Exhibitors Hall at 12 o'clock. He's here in association with Zildjian, Tammer and Remo. Please give a very big London Drum Show welcome to Beanie!
Hi everybody, how you doing? I was not expecting this at all. Wow. There, people. Thank you very much. So I won't talk for too long because I'll end up ranting away. I've only got 45 minutes and I'll play some tunes. But thanks everyone for coming down and checking out. Why, mate? Thanks very much for coming down and checking out me playing. It's an honour to be here playing. It's actually the first time I've been down here. And it's a lot of people in here. Nice. But no, thanks a lot, I really appreciate it. So, my name's Beanie, and I'm a drummer for Rudimental. And, basically I'm just going to go straight into it and play some tunes, because it's too early in the morning for to just listen to me rant on. So, I'm just going to kick off. Yeah, have fun, stand up, boogie, dance.
Even if our boat is done and the sky is falling down, it won't even matter to us. No, it won't even matter to us. Oh, we could risk it all. We'll fight until we fall. Oh,
very much.
That was a song called I Wolf Love, really metal track. It's really cool to be able to come here and show you a bit of my style and how I play. Basically this hybrid drum sort of thing, which is combining the acoustic and the electronics, playing everything in real time, is something that I've just learned over the past few years with the help of some influences from particularly a drummer called Andy Ganganini, who I'm sure you all know. Is he in here? Are you here, Andy? Yeah! Round of applause for Andy Ganganini. But basically, it's a really interesting approach, a fresh approach to playing electronic music. A lot of the time when I've seen live dance acts that have a drummer, it's a lot of time it's, you know, four bar samples on ASPDX or something like that. So that I've got a lot of stuff to be on track, etc. What we've kind of combined and tried to work on in this group is approaching the drums a lot more without relying on long samples, is playing everything in real time. You know, because you can get really complacent and lazy with electronic music sometimes and end up, there's so much of it that you can play, that you don't end up playing much. So, thanks to Andy, it's really nice he's brought that element to really mental. Right, so I'm just going to stop ranting because I'll run out of time. So, next I'm going to play a song called Never Let You Go. Hit it, Bundy.
You never gotta be that lonely, you never gotta hear that new. All you gotta do is call me, and I'll never let you go. You never gotta be that lonely, you never gotta hear that new. All you gotta do is call me, and I will never let you go. I'm not afraid to
So I'm going to have to just basically plow through these songs because I don't think I've got that much time left. So I want to get all these songs in. So if you don't mind, I'm going to crack on to the next one. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Good. Thank you. It's a really mental song featuring Ed Sheeran. It's called Bloodstream. Anyone know that song?
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. So lovely. Bloodstream. Next up, I'm going to do, I don't really need to introduce each song, do I? I should just play it. I should just go for it. Okay, let's just go. Right, this is a bit of a medley vibe, so if anyone wants to stand up and get down, feel free.
No.
Find a way to say that when all
Thank you. feel it. Said I can feel it.
We play one more song for you later all night. Thank you very much, guys. Also, I'm going to be doing the signing at the timer stand at midday, so come put it on. One more song to go. Let's do it, buddy. Thanks a lot to Tom and Melissa, guys, for having me to support. And thanks a lot for the show. Please come say hi, I'll be at the top of the stand.